Friends and crumbs hands, and welcome to some more of my Minecraft world. Now, I might be a little too close to the mic. What the heck? There we go. Might be a little bit too close to the mic. I'm very sorry. But, yeah, welcome. We're still in the Halloween mood, still. Because, well, it's soon going to be Christmas! Woo! I have got something planned for Christmas. I'm going to try and start a series for Christmas until Christmas has ended. But, yeah. So in the last two Halloween-y type videos, we made an evil snowman with snow on him. Whoa! Ooh, spooky! And then we made like a sea monster in our... I don't know, it's either a lake or a pond. Actually, no, this is a lake. I think this is just a massive pond. I do want to make a waterfall, though. Like, because here's actually pretty good. Just like make like a little pond and then make a waterfall like, coming down here. But yeah, I have made a pen. I've yet to get sheep in here. Can't actually get up. There we go. Right, so okay, I'm just gonna. But, yeah, so if we ever see sheep, we have to try and get them in, so that wolves don't kill them again. But yeah. So in this video, I'm going to try and make. Massive. Oh, yeah. I worked on the sea monster, and it looks like he's kind of... These are his tentacles, but it kind of looks like a guy laying down with, like, one eye. It's like a guy laying down, just floating in the water. But, yeah, these are supposed to be tentacles. He's a tentacle monster. But, yeah. And it cost me... Well, these are actually regrowing, which is pretty... weird, but I'm sorry, because I come all down to yeah, there, see, they're all like cut down to here, and I was like, should I do a video now? I think I should, and then turn around for 1 second, like they were all like one block. Just gonna take that ham. Yeah, they're all like one block, and I just turn around for like 2 seconds, and then they're all like back. It's kind of weird. I'm still curious. Are mushrooms supposed? Ooh, pig. Should I? Not pig. All hail the mushroom sheep. All hail it. Yeah. I think I might wait until I got some thing. We should actually start a farm. Well, I'm going to try and build the Bulbasaur, but I need lapis, which is going to be a pain to make. But yeah, so today what we're going to try and make is a massive kind of like thing that comes out of the ground, like a Venus flytrap, except it's on the ground. I'm going to try and build it here. But yeah, and it is going to take ages. It's going to take most of the cactuses. And do we have... That's white wool. We're going to need a lot of wool for this. We're going to need red and white too. Get all the cactuses. Okay, I'm gonna right. Challenge. Ignore that which just happened. I'm gonna try and get all these cactuses without being stung. And see how far we can get. Just right, okay. Where's that gone? I have no idea where that gone. I have no idea where that gone. But anyway, right, let's just get this newly grown one. There we go. Yeah, so they should grow back later on, and if we do need some more, I'll just cut the video to when they do grow back, which will probably take a long while. Oh, a long while indeed. So yeah, also I am very sorry that I only posted like one video and then for like the whole week. My YouTube has been acting up. Okay, right, I'm getting rid of you. I'm getting rid of both of you, like, literally right now. Am I on? No, not creative. I am peaceful. Right, I'm gonna change it back to easy. Grab my shovel and just obliterate you guys. Where are you? Because I don't want you killing sheep. One dead. Two dead, right. Because, yeah, wolves get very annoying in this. I'm pretty sure people are going to be frowning upon me killing wolves, but I don't really mind. Because I have to kill them, simply because of the sheep. And I know they will spawn back, but if I'm doing stuff, they don't. Yeah. Is that the mushroom sheep? He's off of his mushroom. Right, not this one. Not the mushroom sheep. That's the mushroom sheep, right, please. Yeah! Wait, did he give me free? He just gave me free. Thank you, mushroom sheep. Right, here's another sheep. I'm gonna try and get her in. Do I have any seeds or anything? I'm gonna quickly go back and see if I got any shears. I was gonna say shears. But, need seeds. It's cocoa bean, because I can't find any in this world. It's green wool, light green wool. Here we go, seeds. Then we need a hoe. If you laugh for that, congratulations, you're 12. But in all seriousness, we do need a hoe. Oh yeah, we did. I forgot, we got like two crimson eyes, didn't we? I call spider eyes crimson eyes, because like, in this one they just look like very slimy crimson eyes. Blah, blah. But yeah, in the real, in the actual like texture pack, the Minecraft texture pack, they do generally look like crimson eyes. It's kind of weird. Alright. I am getting really hungry too, which is going to be annoying. I'm going to put it here. Actually, we have enough for four. Do you have the actual bone meal? I wonder. Oh, whoa, I am actually really hungry. Well, I need something to eat quickly. Put it in my belly. Put it in my belly. That is not the thing I'm looking for. Where is it? Where is it? I have not got one single food. Are you kidding me? I'm gonna have to burn some. Just get a flamethrower. Burn food, burn! I do have coal on me. There we go. Eight. What is this? Cooked mutton. I didn't mean to give Monty some. I got food! Shut up, Monty. Aww. I'm actually feeling up to doing Monty's voice, so. He finally does my voice after a month. Shut up, Monty. Never. If you are actually new to the channel, why is it night? Why is the moon the sun? Pretty weird. Good sleep. Good morning. Good morning to you. And you. And you. I always like that song. Alright. Oh, he's already killed a sheep. Oh no, you don't know. Huh. Really? If they go to charge you, you just need to hit them. Is that another sheep? Yeah. I'm actually generally surprised I didn't get the sheep. What the heck? This is like, oh whoa. Oh, that is cool and gross. Well, we can't dye this, but I'm sure it'll be useful for something. Alright. Oh, more sheep. Alright, what sheep are you? Yeah, you're just ordinary white. So thank you. What's a black sheep in it? Bah, bah, black sheep, have you? Well, it's now rainbow sheep, but meh. I can't be bothered with that. Right, where is... Because when I was in school, it was black sheep. Oh, you... Hello, Mr. Wolf. Yeah, seriously, to get them out of their rage mode, you literally just hit them. Oh, whoa. Kind of cool. Got two black wool now. There we go. Right, let's start trying to make this thing. Sorry if I cough into the mic. I do need, though... Mutton is good, thank you. Set this on fire. Again. It sounds like... what is happening with my door? It's like I'm saying flamethrower. Okay, one's grown back, so that's kind of good. I'm not hungry anymore, so that's pretty good. Right. Now, where... that one. No, it's not with a scythe. I think it's a scythe. It looks like a scythe to me in this. So I'm just going to call them scythes. Like I do, like I call, oh, what do I call? I call axes tomahawks. From, like, Assassin's Creed. Right, there we go. Right. Come little sheep. Right, I'm going to see if the thing's done. I do need... Do I have a bucket on me? No, it's in my house, isn't it? We do need sheep, that's the one thing, like, that's the only thing we need to build. Well, we do need pigs and cows and stuff for, like, I don't know, like, testing dummies or something, I don't know. But yeah. I think this one we do need to change the texture pack, which will be a little annoying, but it'll be worth it. So I might just go do that, so I'll be right back. And we're back. Got some more of this stuff. It looks weird now. I'm used to seeing it in the Halloween texture pack. Right. Well, I'm playing. I've just decided not to ask questions. Right, we have got some more. Ah, right. Right, it looks better now. I do need to finish off the cafe, though. If I just quickly fly this. It seems a little bit less scarier. This doesn't. This is still terrifying. And, ooh, some of my... I was about to say, what is that? It's a sheep. Right, just gonna fly back up. I am guessing people are, like, thinking, why is he flying if he's on survival? I don't know. I might actually turn notifications off, because it's getting really annoying. Get the bucket. Right, no, I'm flying. I'm flying for this. No, I just realized I'm going to have to go up and down, up and down. No, what? Ah. Oh, there we go. Is that the first time I've actually noticed? Whoa. Am I actually on the edge of the world? Where am I? Oh my god, right. Can you see me now? Look at the bottom of your screen. Really? That's actually generally surprising. I'm very surprised about that. Just... Wow. Yeah, let's even it out a little bit more. Yeah, it's like glitching out. There we go. Right. I'm just gonna get myself comfortable. And here we go. Right. The thing is, flying does take up hunger too, which is a little bit annoying. Right, there we go. There we go. If I only had bone meal. Right. Just gonna fly. Then we can put our little pumpkin friend somewhere else. I forgot his name, which I'm gonna give you a new name. Call you Jerry. Actually, no, not Jerry. What can we call him? Let's call you Pumpkin. Oh, wait, no. Pie. Let's call you Pie. Eh? Like pie? Yeah, he likes pie. It kind of sounds like saying, do you like pie? Yeah, right, I did say we're going to build it over here. Right. This is where I can get more wood, too. Oh, and more flowers. But we do need dirt, though, which is going to be dirt. I don't need that. Right, I need dirt, which is going to be a massive pain. I do have a shovel, though. So how you guys been doing? I've been doing awesome. Seen any good cartoons lately? I have. Seen a new episode of Steven Universe? Yeah, that were cool. Stay away from my sheeps. Also, I think... No, it is on easy. Why didn't he attack me then? I just turn around, there's like a whole field of dogs. That would be terrifying. Well, how much... Have they retextured the dirt? No, they haven't. No, they couldn't have. Everything's really retextured in my eyes, right. Ah, he has killed a sheep, there's mutton. So, I don't feel as bad now. One sec, I do want to get rid of some pain. Right. Just gonna fly up some more. Hello, Monty.
Hi.
I need to take Monty, like, places sometimes. He might get lost. Right. I probably just placed that on my... Yep. Dang it. I need the backup flower. Which I think it was this. Oh, I've only got one. Oh, I have to be careful. Oh, the carefulness. It is real. There we go. Right. I like the flowers. I don't know why. I just like them. What sniffles? Ow. Ow. Alright, it's turning night. Right. No. 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 Don't, no. No. I've had enough of it. Like, stay off my lawn. Well, actually, no, this is my lawn. Technically, the whole place is my lawn. Right, you can go to bed. Then fill out that thing. I'm always watching. Shut up, Monday. Okay.
You're very mean today.
Yep. Because I've had as much as I can take with wolves. But I'm a wolf. I'm a dog now. I'm a dog. Amazing, Monty.
You will remember me.
It actually really hurts to hear Monty's voice.
I have to talk like Gollum.
Yes. Did he drop anything? You got bones, which don't really need bones. Don't need that. I don't need the one snowball, so I'll get rid of that. And to be honest, I don't need arrows. So. Alright, let's get into do this whilst I get more comfortable. That is terrifying. Oh no, I've doomed the sheep. No, right, no. Where is it? kiss can stay. Right. Is it? What? Where is it? Oh, it's here. There we go. There you go, Mr. Sheep. Oh my god. Yeah, it's a bunny rabbit. Well, that's the first bunny rabbit I've actually seen. Here we go. Right. So I find it funny how the poppies and these, like, buttercups. I call them buttercups for some reason. They generally do look like buttercups. I find it funny how they're indestructible, but every other flower isn't. Right, nope. There we go. Right. It's a good place to put it. Alright, so. Well, I've just run out of wool. Perfect! Right. Is my thing ready? There's that sheep in the pond. Ow! So I've got like no armor. No! Oh, I hate you. Oh, you douche. Oh, you douche. I hate wolves. Right, is it? Right, I'm not. No, right. Oh, I need. Right, there's like two more. Oh, right. Right, do I have any bones? How do I not have bones? I just killed a skeleton. Or should I chuck them away? There, right. Because I generally really don't need. Right, bone meal. Then switch. Oh, okay then. I think I was lucky because usually it takes more than one time to get them all like that. Right. 1, 2, 3. Done. And where are they? Where are those sheep? Okay, they're here. Follow me, sheep. Even you. Get over here. Right. I might as well have a cow. Come on. I swear to God, if I walk. I just. Get off! Oh my. I literally. It's my fault for saying, I swear to God, if a wolf actually comes and eat them. Hey, come on, please, no! Right, yes, right, I've got one. Yes, I've got both of them, right. All I've got to do is just constantly check back. Right, I've got two sheep. I have two sheep. And a cow. I just need to keep them alive for a little bit longer. I've got that cow one in it now. Right. Okay. Okay, right. They should follow me up the mountain. If I just make a little path. There we go. Okay, the cow's following, but I want the sheep to follow. Yo. I'm just gonna let him get my wool then. Cow, please go away. I need the sheep. There we go, okay. Day two. Well, day one, but a little bit longer. Don't know if I'm still carrying that. Go away! I'm just gonna eat them. Right, there we go, right. You. Hey. Everyone, I swear if the wolf actually comes and kills them right now. Right, go on, antagonize them. Yes. Now follow me. I don't know if they're following me. That sheep is. I'll come back for that sheep. Right. Okay, right, I'm gonna avoid the cactuses. I've only just noticed. Oh, at least they've grown. Yes, we got another sheep, right. And the other sheep is where? Come on. Actually, might as well just take that way. The other sheep, yes. We got loads of sheep now. Come on, yes. I feel like Noah for some reason. Because of how he did with the ark. I'm doing it with this stuff. I can't remember what it's called. Come on. Right, again, we'll just leave that sheep. I think this sheep's the only one that generally wants to follow us for now. Right, make it go into the cafe. No, 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 don't lose interest. I'm actually generally checking if the wolves are coming. Right, yes, I've got you. You just stay there. Sheeps are dumb sometimes. Right. Minecraft sheep, not real life sheep. Right. Just gonna walk along and make sure they're following me. Pause. Look. Okay, we're there. Okay. Look. No. No. Yes. Right, you get back up. Thank you. Oh, please don't. Right, one at a time. One at a time. Right. I'm generally mad because I'm destroying my cafe. Right, then. It's just a little of a drop, and they should. Right, oh. I could have just done this. Right, 1 second. Move. Move away. I have this now. Come on, follow. 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 Right, I really want that other sheep to come. Not like that. Get a mind out of the gutter. Right, yes, right. Did you follow me? Right, they're both following me. Right, I'm happy. Okay. Come on, yes. And we're at the pen, okay. No, don't lose interest. No, we're so close. No, we're so close. No, don't you dare walk back. No. Hey, come on. Come on. Right, yes. Yes, right, he's got interest. Right, they both got interest. Oh my god, this is hard. Again, get your mind out of the gutter. Okay, right, come to me. And then we all go in here. Off the... this problem again, really. Right, first, you... get in the pen. Thank you. Right, where's the other one? Nope. Now you... simply no. Get the. I didn't mean to. Stay in there. Yes. Then get like that. Yes. Okay. Right. Whew. Ah, I thought you could escape. Right, and I think I might just shear them. Oh my god, this is gonna be a long episode. Oh, I can't shear baby sheep, right. Why would I want to shear baby sheep? I'm not going to play the game of not getting prickled. I just really want to finish this. I had to bear. Oh, I'm not picking them up, that's why. Right, I don't need a single cobblestone, just like one cobblestone. So I have a lisp now. Oh, thank you. Fine.
Well, thank you. Ma.
Aww. No. Oh, this is hard work. Very hard work, right. Put that in there. And just wait. Ugh. Oh, I'm tired. itch. Gonna lay down for a minute. Ugh. Might as well just go to sleep whilst I'm waiting. Oh, can't. No, right. I gotta make sure it's wolf-proof. And that no wolves get... Well, it's proving to be wolf-proof right now. Right, there we go. Right, it's wolf-proof. And these guys can just die. There we go. Whew, right. Shear, shear. More wool. Right. That has took me too long to make. Oh, make, do. And I think... Ah, no. Right, just one more, and then it's almost over. Right. Just gonna quickly just... Whoa, that scared me then. Right, you can have the... You can have this.
Yay! I'm loved!
Of course you're loved. You dumb animal.
Yay! I'm a dumb animal.
Yes, you are, Monty. Yes, you are. Right. Now I can... Just try and find the thing again. There we go. We're so close. Okay. Right, I think we can start to make the inside. How much are we? I haven't got much, so I'm going to just collect more. There we go. Again, come off flying, please. Thank you. Right, there we go. Right. So now I don't have to worry about wool. But I am going to keep on killing sheep. Not sheep. Wolves! A wolf's probably going to probably sneak attack me now. This is going to be a long episode. Oh my god. Actually, I do need white wool too. Right. So. Good. Oh, that hasn't done yet. Right. I have a shovel. Why aren't I using the shovel? There we go. There we go. Right. This looks... really cool, actually. Right, I don't think this will go all the way. No, it won't. Ugh, I keep on hiccuping. For some reason, I got hiccups now. Oh, we got more. That's actually pretty surprising. Whee. I don't think. Nope. We just need two more. There we go. Mitchy now. There we go. Right, right, I'm just gonna quickly, I'm really rushing this now. Need more wool, right. That actually gives us a lot of wool, thank you. Right, and then, we need more. I'm just gonna wait for these. Fuck a dupe buckle. I actually didn't really like how this came out. Because it looks like really cool, actually. I might actually just take one and just mark where one was. I'm gonna mark that. I need two though, so I'm sorry. Right. So just place these there, and now I have to place cactuses back. And just eat for a minute.
Please, master.
Fine.
Yay!
Nom nom nom. Don't do that. Aww. Why can't I chew my food? No. Stop being annoying. No, you're not annoying, Monty.
Yay. I'm useful.
Well, yeah, I didn't say that.
Aww. You love me like a dog, though, right?
Yeah, you're my best friend. Alright. Finish this off. There we go. So it's time to come together. I might leave it for the next part, so. Because this video is just dragging on. So yeah, I'll make part two of this, so. Yeah. So, yeah, I might just end it here and just keep on recording. So, I'll be back in the next video. Because I can't be bothered to hear my outro right now. I'm so annoyed. Crumbs and Crumbs Zones, and welcome back to some more of my world. In the last video, we are making. You can kind of see it. If I move a bit. There we go. You can kind of see it now. Like a little like mouth. It's like a Venus flytrap. But yeah. So. This is straight after the last video. These haven't grown. Which is very annoying. We have loads of cows. But. I might actually see how my sheep are doing. See if I can shear them. Yep. Oh. Both of them. Brilliant. Right. That one. That one. Nom 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 nom. Tasty. Right, where are they? 5. Oh, please, 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 please. Oh, 6, actually. That's there. And there we go. This one. Ah! There's a bad tooth. We'll just have that. I think. Might leave. Right, quickly just alter this a minute. Leaving these two blank. Yeah, right, this will work. There we go. There. So you can kind of see where it closes. And just to give it some flare. Actually, should actually cut these down. So it looks like it's like coming out of the thing. Should have made a tomahawk. Well, I should have made an axe, because I only call iron axes tomahawks, so. There we go. I think I need to give it some eyes, though. Yeah, eyes would be actually pretty good. Hold on. Right. So, make the eyes where... Where should we make the eyes? Well, I've got too many trees over here. That's probably why. Well, it is a forest. Hence why there's trees. There we go. Actually, do we have black... Yeah, we just have black wool. There we go. There we go. It kind of looks like a Chompy from Skylanders. Then quickly just hide. The eyes. There we go. Could just make some arms. No. There. Yeah, do you know that'll be good. Right. Then, oh! I might as well just grab some of these. Back. Oh, we got apple. Apple pen. No. And there we go. Alright. We almost done it. That has like leafy, like vine tentacles, which is pretty good. We almost done with this, yes! Let me get on to Christmas! Alright, now, put this apple in there. Do you have any? Yes. Actually, might as well just quickly just put these. Yeah, there we go. Let's fly over here and oh yeah, all the sheeps have grown now. And oh, I've got five again, that's pretty good. But I need more red dye. This is gonna be a problem. But yeah, this is just gonna be a quick video, obviously. Because I really want to finish this and get on to, like, Christmas stuff for my world. Obviously, it's not Christmas yet, but, you know. That pig is going to get eaten. Just... There we go. Now, that isn't enough, but... I'll work with it. There we go. Yeah, we have actually almost done this, which I'm actually really relieved. Actually, I might as well just dye one of them red. There we go. You'll be red. Can't dye skin. Right, I'm just going to give him a minute. Ooh, cool. Right, I might as well mine for a bit. Alright. One more coal, which is good. But yeah, I really... Right, I'm going to start talking to you guys again and just not... Just, like, not ignore you. Ignore you and try and finish the video as quick as I can. But, yeah, how's your day going? Mine's doing okay. Oh, that's pretty good. That's pretty good. Why did I do that? How did I do that? I have so many questions. Alright, I can actually make a little bit more. Wait, I'm just gonna make two more. But I'm gonna save them for something else. Wait, do I have a bucket? No, right, so there's no point going the journey. Alright, is this what? Yes! There we go, this one's red now. This is gonna be a long day. A long day. Whoa, it's finished! Whoa! Oh, look, I'm just gonna shave this one. That's two, so that's relatively good. Yeah, how's your guy's day been so far? Mine has been long. And the funny thing is, I've only just woken up, but I've almost done. Which is relief a little. I'm just gonna... Trying to shoot me. Ow! How dare you try and shoot me? Alright, might as well. Oh, this was a bad idea. they hear from it? Does that blow up? Can I hit it? Nope! Can I hit it now? Come on, I'm so close, right, I'm supposed to mine this. Nope, that's enough for them to explode. One down. I can see him. I can see him. Yeah, there he is. But before he does that. No, it doesn't tell me he's exploded. I think he has exploded the gunpowder. God dang it. Right. Oh, I'm back. Oh. No, there's iron here. No. Oh, can I get a... Yes, come on. Yes, right. No, I need it. Hello. No. No! What? Why isn't... Keep inventory on, god dang it. Again, a long day. Just grab all this. Just grab all that. Right, has he blown up anything important? No. But, well, oh, no, it's all there. No, my pickaxe. Ah, I can't get that iron now. Right. Oh. Oh, I see it. Oh, I see its foot. Yep. It's just waiting for me. Hello. Ow. Me down here? No. Wow. Oh, hi. Hi, friends. Why is that light? What? I'm kind of scared. There's not a hole. Oh, there's iron. I'm very confused. And a little scared. You know when they say walk into the light? Is that pretty weird? Right, I'm gonna check if I'm still recording. Yeah, still recording. That is kind of worrying. Whoa, that is too... Right. Parkour. It is my friend, not my enemy. Or was that my... No. Oh, wait, yeah, it is. There's my pickaxe. That is almost broken. Sand, don't sand. Get out of his sand. No one likes you. I'm gonna try and get the iron that I think just blew up. Gonna be very quiet. Make sure right, I'm gonna do that actually. That's a wise idea. Right, might as well stay in third person for a minute. Yep, bye. There we go, right. Sun. Really, all but the red ones. All but the red one. Right, what don't I need? I need the iron. Don't need the seed, so... Oh, I did have wool. Is that wool? What? I'm so confused. Right, I'm just going to see if two will do it. Right, no, that would just be more wool, so... Just try and make it a bottomless pit, I guess. Nope. I just need some red, red flowers. And, yep, I can see the determination in his eyes. He's after a sheep. There we go, kill that. Red flower, red flower, red flower. 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 Call you Mr. Flower. Die, Mr. Flower. I have problems. I need help. It's a wolf! Kill it! Kill it! There we go. Killed it. I did it. I did it, master. I killed it. Ah, oh, you... I just want to be done with this. Why can't I be done with this? Why? Why? And it's rain. I had a bad day. My feelings got hurt. Friggin' went on a bouncy castle. And it broke. Yet, it's lighting with this to... Is it a creeper? No, right, nope. Go away. Oh my god, no. Peaceful now. Not dealing with it, nope. Not dealing with it, nope. I've had bad experience with creepers right now, so nope. No, not dealing with it. The creeper just like spawns back. You thought you were rid of me? Boof! Just explodes. That's seven. All I need is literally seven red flowers and then I can just be done with this. I might as well just clonk these. What is this? What are these? What? Is that freaking mob spawn? I'd like if there was, but I don't know. Right. 1, 2 I kill you, Mr. Flower. Three. Four. It's not because I'm bored. I'm generally looking for flowers, isn't that right? 5, 6, don't know if you crucifix. Then 7! Dog! I hate you, dog. I hate you so much. Okay, right, I'm gonna stop doing that. Oh my god, I'm almost done. I'm generally almost done with this. Where is it? White wall. Oh! Finally! There! Halloween's over! Yes! Oh, thank God. Right. There we go. Halloween's over. Just slam my controller down. Yeah, that were the Halloween builds. The free Halloween builds that I did. Put that in there. I don't want to see freaking anything right now. I might just play some Splee for Hunger Games. But yeah, so. These are the builds what I've done for Halloween. I've done a sick snowman. Not sick as in, whoa, that's epic. No, sick as in, blah, blah, blah. Yeah. I've done a creepy snowman. A lake monster. And a forest monster. With a dog! I'm gonna actually test this. If I hit him again. No, don't work. Yeah. Yeah. I generally don't want to see anything right now. Just might as well just play some good stuff. But yeah, oh my god, this video is going to be probably too long, so I might have to edit it down. Or who knows, might actually try it. Yeah, that was it. There you go. So there are the three builds. I might as well just quickly just fly up and show you. If a hacker came on now and just turned flying off, I'd be so mad. So there we go. I'm actually just gonna do this for a minute. There you go. So there. So this is my world right now, and it looks really cool. Someone just screenshot this and like send it to me. He has a picture because this looks amazing. Right. So goodbye, guys. If you love this video, like it. Subscribe to Crimson Crime Zone. And if you know who would like this video, I don't know, your mom, your dad, your brother, your sister, your dog, your cat, your potted plant, your banana, then share it with them. And as always, goodbye, guys.